There once was a girl named Jenny, whose virtues were varied and many, excepting that she was inclined always to make up her mind. And Jenny points a moral with which you cannot quarrel, as you will find.
Who's Jenny? Never heard of Jenny. Jenny is out of place.
Jenny is immortal and has a bearing on this case.
As for instance?
Well, for instance, Jenny made her mind up when she was three. She herself was going to trim the Christmas tree. Christmas Eve she lit the candles, tossed the taper away. Little Jenny was an orphan on Christmas Day.
Poor Jenny, bright as a penny, her equal would be hard to find.
She lost one dad and mother, a sister and a brother, but she would make up her mind.
She was an orphan on Christmas Day.
Jenny made her mind up when she was 12, that in the foreign languages she would delve. But at 17 to Vassar it was quite a blow, when in 27 languages she couldn't say no.
Poor Jenny, bright as a penny, her equal would be hard to find.
Golden, but she would make up her mind.
In 27 languages she couldn't say no.
Jenny made her mind up at 22. To get herself a husband was the thing to do. So she got herself all dolled up in her satins and furs. And she got herself a husband, but he wasn't hers.
Poor Jenny, bright as a penny, her equal would be hard to find.
Deserved a bag of roses, but history discloses that she would make up her mind.
She got a husband, but he wasn't hers.
Jenny made her mind up at 39. She would take a trip to the Argentine. She was only on vacation, but the Latins agree. Jenny was the one who started the good neighbor policy.
Poor Jenny, bright as a penny, her equal would be hard to find.
Spanish, but she would make up her mind.
She instituted the good neighbor policy.
Jenny made her mind up at 51. She would write her memoirs before she was done. The very day her book was published, history relates, there were wives who shot their husbands in some 33 states.
Poor Jenny, bright as a penny, her equal would be hard to find.
She could give Cousin Spady, but she would make up her mind.
There were wives who shot their husbands in the 33 states.
Jenny made her mind up at 75. She would live to be the oldest woman alive. But gin and rum and destiny play funny tricks, and poor Jenny.